Hi, welcome to Inspire UI. In this video, let's take a look at how can we customize layout designs in FluxBuilder. Besides the homepage design, you can custom some of the other tabs. For category, you were able to change the category layout. Clicking and holding the category in seconds to drag and drop. You can reset to the default settings by clicking this button. In grid layout, you can change the icon for each category. Let's move on to profile. Click this button to upload the new image for background. Change the order, hide some unnecessary items in general settings. For items that are not displayed on the emulator, turn on login mode to see them. To make the app become more diverse, you can refer to the other design layout. Some layouts will just work on smartphones or iPad. Now, we will tell you how to customize the static and post screen. Swipe to choose the screen layout for static. Change the content displaying. Input the page image URL and click Apply. For post screen, you need to get the page ID from your website. That's pretty much of it. Thank you for watching. Feel free to subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get the notification for new videos.